Hey, Brett. This is Crazy White on YouTube.com. What a time, YouTubers. YouTube one. Be lucky for anything. What a time. It's colder. What a time. Be lucky indeed. It took 21 minutes to get everything. For some reason, not the regular pop. I guess I just drop on the ground like. Got to do everything right there. Should have done early. I don't know. Boy, they're going to be out. I'm in the news. Shit, I got to charge my phone. Man, we're not going to get nowhere. Sorry, apologize to YouTubers and YouTube world, YouTube and Google. My phone is dead. Dead as fuck. I doubt it's gonna be charged. Not the regular, it's a pop. 240 caffeine, 18 dots only. So. Guys, I don't tell. Jared's bitches. That's not pretty good. I don't know. I broke my belt. I don't know where my other socks. So my GoPro job to catch one to wear them, wash them, and I gotta wash them socks, and I got chain blue, jeans, Hot Topic. So we're gonna try to get through this. Unbelievable. Outside, I was doing pretty good, but not meant to be. Shit, can't get no weekend. Alright, water report, water bug on the Nexus 5 smartphone for Illinois. 16 for like 2, clear. And we got monthly and yearly precipitation 5.09. God damn it. Piece of shit. Look! Nothing is going right. UV, green too, low, wear sunglasses. Pollen, yellowish green, light green. Very low. That's the same. I thought I was going to be able to. What the fuck? What is going on? God damn it. Oh, what a shit show. I don't know why I fucking bother. Pretty dumb with pollen. Big trace. Today's condition on concentrate for Sunday will be about the same level in extreme low range. There is little or no local pollen being produced at this time. That would be pretty good, but man, I don't know. What the fuck is going on? God damn. Oh, shit. God damn it. Oh, yeah. You gotta be kidding me. For real? Holy shit. God, what a shit show. So far today, 23, high 23, low 14. Yesterday, high 52, low 23. Average, high 37, low 24. Dew point 9 degrees. And then to 73%. No high and low. Pressure, 30.54 inches. High, 30.54 inches. Low, 30.23 inches. Sunrise, sun and moon. That's what was observation. Sun and moon. Sunrise 7:08 in the morning. Sunset 5 o'clock. The moon WANING crescent. The 10 days. Tonight low 12, mostly sunny. Winds chill. Reading 1 below 2, 9 above. Got my heat blanket on. Heat blanket. Regular blanket, stove on, wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloudy. Monday will be high 26, low 18, partly sunny. So, Monday, the picture emoji icon, sunshine, cloud. And Monday, the day description, Day partly sunny, a 20% chance of snow in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-20s, northwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Lowest winds chill reading 0 to 10 above 0 in the morning. Tuesday, high 33, low 21, sunny. Wednesday will be high 37, low 31, partly sunny. Thursday will be high 39, low 34, 40% chance of rain. Day that we have Thursday, night picture emoji icon. Night cloud, 70% high raindrops. Thursday, night description. Rain possible mix with snow near steady temperatures in the mid 30s, chance of precipitation 70%. Friday will be high 40, low 30, 60% chance of rain. Friday day, rain likely, highs in the mid 40s, chance of rain 60%. So Friday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 40%, high raindrops. Friday night description, cloudy with a 40% chance of rain, possible mix with snow, lows in the mid 30s. Saturday will be high 44, low 33, mostly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 45, low 33, mostly cloudy. Next Monday, high 47, low 33, partly cloudy. Next Tuesday, high 46, low 35, partly cloudy. So, YouTubers, YouTube, how's your what? Comment down below, how's your weather? YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below, how is your weather? What the? Why? What is going on? Dang. Oh my god, what a shit. Whew. Wow. This is speechless. Very, very speechless. Man, this is slow. I'll just imagine the news. Wow, just me. Now I gotta upload too. Boy, what a shit show. Got backlight too, but we'll try to break it down if we can. Probably not. I don't know what I'm gonna do. This is nuts. Ladies news. Two police officers were killed in HONOLULU shooting. Well, my dad and I predict that, you know, the Houthis, that's what they did. That's how they can strike. That is. Amtrak tries to charge. He charged two wheelchair users $25,000 tickets. Puerto Rico fired two more officials over supply found in the warehouse. I just don't understand. I don't know, I guess I did a hit. I didn't put on a table, I just put up. I was gonna get rid of the raptor. And I just put it, I guess I just had it on the floor, on the ground, whatever. I bust, man, I just bust. I have a paper towel too. This is very good. And also it seems you've got to go really smoothly.
Nobody mentioned they need October.
I'd be in trouble, people. You know, I hope all fair respond to bushfire emergency. Got this and I can't say that, I guess. Communication to send issue guidance on Medicaid. What? 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 That's why. There's a lot of stuff I would love to cover, but I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to cover. Boxofficemojo.com/weekend/buyimdbpro. I'm lucky for anything. 10 Frozen 2 last week. Last week 8. Disney 9 Like a Boss. Last week number 4. Turn more pictures. Number 8, Knives Out last week. Number 9, Lion Gate Films. Number 7, Little Woman. Last week, number 6, Sony Picture Releasing. Number 5, Star Wars EPISODEIX Rise of Skywalker. Last week, number 2, Disney. Number 4, Traveling to the Next Level. Last week, number 3, Sony Picture Releasing. Number 3, 1917. Last week, number 1. Well, Universal Pictures debut number 1, Doolittle. Robert Downey Jr. Universal Pictures debut number 1, Bad Boys for Life. Will Smith, Martin Lawrence, Sony Picture Release. I'm gonna go ESPN real quick. Playoff, playoff, playoff. NFL. The battle. For the Super Bowl, the winner, I'm gonna go with Super Bowl. So we're gonna check out here, and there's a lot of stuff I would love to get going and talking. I don't know if I can. I thought I could. Here we got third quarter, Green Bay Packers, 13-3, 7, 49ers. San Francisco, 49, 13 and 3, 20, 7. And so that's it. San Francisco, 49ers. So we got Titans, 97. Tennessee Titans, without running back Henry, Alabama, and then National Public. Kansas City Chiefs, 12-4, 24-35. Close game, gonna be done. 11-point game. Kansas City Chiefs, a nephew team, going to this one. But YouTube, YouTube, comment down below what you think about it. So we're gonna go with Google News. Google News, World News, Ominous Smartphone. See if we can see about this. Bomb cycle buries St. John's Newfoundland. Delivers new snow record. N-E-W-F-O-N-D-L-A-N-D. I'm gonna go with that because they're Newfound. Yeah. Residents are digging out a record-breaking snowfall in Newfoundland, Canada. Blizzards and storms threaten Newfoundland. Extreme weather storms photos from eastern Newfoundland monster blizzard. Hundreds of troops to help Canada provide recover from a huge blizzard zone. N-E-W-F-O-N-D-L-A-N-D. International powers call for a ceasefire in Libya, long civil war. Libya rivals world power talk peace at Berlin summit. Foreign powers back Libya ceasefire as committed forces choke coral flow. Turkey, Russia, and Libya. B-O-N-U-N-D-R-U-M. Western leaders have disregard Libya for years. These peace talks are too little too late. As Libya International PROXY were deepening U.S. and Europe jolt back into crisis talks. What do world powers really want in Libya? G-U-A-I-D-O makes surprise appearance outside Venezuela. To find travel ban to meet P-O-M-P-E-O powers. Support. J-U-A-N-G-U-A-I-D-O interview. All Venezuelans and what change. Talk to A-L-J-A-Z-E-E-R-A. Venezuela G-U-A-N. J-U-A-N. G-U-A-I-D-O, leads country, will attend T-A-V-O-S. When was the only choice left? M-A-D-U-R. Oh, it says he's still in control of Venezuela, ready for direct talks with the United States. When was the O-P-P-O-S-T-I-O-N, leaders, defines travel bans to rule support. A-B-R-O-A-D. China confirmed 139 cases of E-N-E-U-N-O-N-I-A over weekends as C-O-R-O-N-A-V-I-R-U-S spreads to new cities. Misery, C-O-R-O-N-A-V-I-R-U-S kills two. Everything dozens. Run! Fire reports jump deadly viruses, virus cases, adding to fear of outbreak. Flu scares passengers from China province screening at 3 U.S. airports. China reports 17 new cases of mystery virus. WHA and PNEUMONIA, 17 new cases, no new deaths. YouTubers, you to one, 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to Anthony's Phil and click the notification bell. As he does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protests, clashes cut short Hong Kong rally as police officer attack. Hong Kong police fired tear gas at rally after protesters attack. Plain clothes agent. Police fired tear gas to DISPERSE, housing in central Hong Kong. Lines erupt as Hong Kong police crack down on protesters. Yellow or blue in Hong Kong business choose political sides. Hong Kong protest several arrested as demonstrators define ban. Lebanese authorities brace for more violence after night. Protest rock Beirut. Influential Iranians break ranks with state after Ukraine jet downing. Xtradition, a Chinese executive goes to court. Yep. Virginia gun rally in TFASCIST. Activists will not out counter protest. Virginia brace for gun rights rally at worries over violence, hate groups, and militants grow. Richmond on edge ahead of a pro-gun rally at Virginia Capitol, NBC Nightly News. DJ Spiker, Virginia gun control bill's dangerous. This is how they fit into nationwide efforts. The 2020 Women's March drew a smaller but PASSIONATE crowd. The nation ARCHIVS dangerous corruptions of history. And did all that. Dennis was filmed extracting while on a hoverboard. He was found guilty on Boise counts. Set of presents were ADMARALS, an African American enlisted sailor, a hero. At Pearl Harbor will be honored when U.S. Navy to name aircraft carrier after World War II. Here, Doris Miller, right there. P-O-R-I-S. New aircraft carrier to be named after first black American who received Navy Cross
For B-A-L-O-R in the L. The black. Black mass. Tenant. A-T-T-E-N-D-A-N-T was forever here and now. And aircraft carrier will have his name. Navy aircraft carrier to be named for Black Pearl Harbor. That it. AVAL aircraft carrier to be named after Black Pearl Harbor. Harold Doris D-O-R-I-S North Newport. Navy to name aircraft carrier honor Doris D-O-R-I-S North on M-L-K Day. Why officer shot killed after responding to assault? Call officials. At least two HONOULU police officer killed in shooting reports says. Estimates fatal shots two causes of destroying the fire that destroyed homes along the neighborhood reports. Returning shootings as those had history and mental instability but extreme violence. Millions remain in the path of large-scale winter storm as it tracks through the northeast. Bitter cold settles across Midwest in the wake of sprawling storms northeast hit with snow slush. Minnesota hit with snowstorms causing dangerous drivers condition a third of country facing winter storm sweep Midwest towards northeast. Winter storm bring heavy snow ice to Midwest northeast. Forecast winter storm access to sea dry and breezy Sunday. Okay, we're done with that. Oh, what a joke. What a joke. Oh my. Boise Church 3 College. Football. YouTubers, YouTube and that I tell you that I beat North Carolina. But FIU going Panthers. Beat us in overtime. We was gonna tie it, but Hicks, you know, fumble it, they recover it, and there we go. So three losses. The first one, ACC Virginia Tech. You know, fight for them. Western Michigan and Broncos fight for them. And FIU going Panthers. So, the ACC championship was Virginia Tech versus Florida State. Florida State won. Did they? I don't know if they won, but Florida State already had one loss. But it wasn't ACC. So, we had a win out, but we didn't win out. So, Florida State, they won the ACC championship. And I got it. We would assume they have to go to the FedEx championship. Of the winner of the Big East Championship. So, Ohio Bobcats won their championship. No chaos because they won one game. UFC Knights, they won their championship. They play Houston Cougars, so not a hard team. I think Ohio Bobcats, I think they play Northern Huskies. But UFC Knights, they won all their games. So Tennessee Volunteers, they won that. They play at versus LSU Tigers. They won the SEC Championship. Tennessee Volunteers won all their games. Because it was 1-2 Nebraska Cornhuskers versus Texas A-Mags. And they won their bowl games. And KSU and Adams too, so. So FIU going Panthers. Now they won their championship. You know, it was one conference division. They won their bowl game. Miami lost. I wonder if Virginia Tech played or not. Maybe they lost. Western Michigan Broncos, I think 6-6 is one of his losses. I don't even do bowl game, but I wouldn't say something like that. They lost it. Eastern Michigan chip wise. I say they played USF Bulls, sneak a bowl by 5, and they won. Something like that. UETP Miners, they won their bowl game. ETU Horned Frogs won their bowl game, taking Raven System, you know. Was cheated out by Oregon State Beavers. They was cheated out one loss, had a good and great year season. And they beat Texas A&M Aggies. So Florida State quarterback Heisman. So Chick-fil-A Bowl SEC versus ACC. Now it would be like last season with Louisville Cardinals, but they beat us. That's South Carolina, because they are 6-6, 6-6, and the bullet wins. And we are home. And that's going to be good, because that's in the Georgia Dome. So, hopefully we'll be able to play. It's all good. But Hicks, the best triple option quarterback of all time. The most rushing touchdowns and the most rushing yards. 5 for 12, Jackson the kicker. The team will change dramatically. You know, 13, kicker, senior, and when many names pick one. 43, Tyson, he's a senior, so yeah. Well, that's the same, a lot of pressure indeed, you know, American Idol, and the DRs are acceptable, but fuck America, town, fuck Toronto. Me, I have the choice, pressure deep. Because 11, Washington, sophomore ran the ball good, wide receiver ran the ball. Dotson, 44, he's a junior, but will he be signed up? We had a junior, 41 Frazen, defense, will he be signed up? And junior wide receiver passing, you know, Summers 84, will he be signed up? Sam Mills, a senior wide receiver, you know, kick return and punt return, will he be in that game? I don't know. But folks, he did insane. 2 touchdowns. Why he been doing the same? My defense was there, but FIU going Panthers. I want to do the unsinkable. So hopefully we could win our bowl game. Will we do the passing or what? The triple. So YouTubers in YouTube land. Let's talk about this. We did my niece's birthday, went to my mom's pick. What's up? Went to my sister's house, you know, we do Domino's pizza. So I got to get this pork. Crazy cheese bread or whatever, kick-ass. I mean, kick-ass pizza too. It was bacon, pineapple, and bacon olives. You know, and cake, chocolate chip, cookie dough ice cream, pick a fork, you know. Pepsi, so yeah. I don't know what happened. But so yeah. Let's promote. Monday through Friday, days 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. See NBC, YouTube, and YouTube, maybe Adrian is Dawson. So let's. Sorry for MTD Demo Couch, Chris. Damn it, thank you, guy. The Legacy Season 2. CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. Whatever you tell me, need me to tell us. Let's talk about this. Here we go. YouTube is YouTube one first, and all need to be 18 for adults on it. That's the same about that. It's unrated. The real deal version. YouTube is YouTube one. I recommend it. You won't regret it. You won't be disappointed. So it's HD high def. We got like horror movies, TV shows, The Purge. So it's you have to have a PlayStation for PlayStation 4. HD high definition Blu-ray, like The Purge season 2, $24.99. So you just gotta see what they are, get The Purge, one season 1 and 2 HD high definition Blu-ray. So, you don't be going to tell them must be 18. So awesome. So then we're gonna go with iTunes. YouTube is YouTube money. Gotta be 18. So have iTunes. You know, like, you know, Wolf Creek 1, 2, small percent, minority, you gotta read the books, you gotta like, Australia, horror movies, but YouTube, you tell me you gotta be interested. Unrated, the real version, real deal, YouTube, you tell me you won't regret it, recommend it, you won't be disappointed. Alright. So HD high definition Blu-ray of season Wolf Creek season 2 pass, you know, 12. So like that, you know, go right there all the TV section and HD high definition Blu-ray for Wolf Creek 1 and 2 season 1 and 2 season pass. YouTube is YouTube, and YouTube is awesome. So, on Amazon, I got it on Amazon for a long time, Wolf Creek 1 rated DVD, but you go to the movie station on iTunes, you should get Wolf Creek 1 unrated, HEI does and Blu-ray, but YouTube is YouTube, and it must be 18. So, YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below what you say about baseball. You know, crazy shit, man. I think it's good, you know, people getting fired left to right. You got, you know, Houston Astros. Well, AJ Hinch or whatever, but the manager and the general manager, the Boston Red Sox, Howard Coral. Then you have Beltran there in the Mets, so yeah. You know, they're on ESPN, like, Twitters or stuff like that, you know, like, bang, like, you know, I don't get all that, you know how we do, but boy. You know. That's the thing about it, people want the players to get punished, or World Series to be taken out. You know, what's the saying about it? I got CC Sebastian, I think he tweeted something that, you know, got stolen. And that's the saying about it. You gotta feel sorry for, you know, the teams. New York Yankees, Tampa Bay Rays, the West Coast American League, America only has a thing called D.H. Designator, Mike Trout, Hammer Pujols. You got that Asian phenom, you know. I don't know. He might be a switcher, but he's a great pitcher and a home run hitter. But all through the West. So yeah. The LA Dodgers, you know. Yeah, other people should have been there, but, you know. Yeah. But true that, they, you know, like this, you know, and that's the saying, you know, they showed the Chicago White Sox in other games. You know, these are regular seasons, you know. They cheated, you know. Sharpie's fuck, crazy, fuck up, disturbing, creepy, sickening. Pathetic, embarrassing, make you puke. You know, it's like, you know, the ginseng, you know. I'll back that loss on his heart. Yeah, Clayton Kershaw, you know, what about his mental thing, like Greenkill, same with Cardinals, like that, so, you know. Same even, you know, Miami Marlins, Jonathan Wilson. Yeah. It's a big mental situation too, you know. Clay Kershaw, you know. All the curse, you got David Price, his curse was over. He should still have a curse. I'm Clay Kershaw, he should have 2 World Series. You got David Freeze, 3 World Series. It's like unreal. Unreal. You know, true that, I don't want to feel sorry for the like, Dodgers, but then again, you get got some, you know, the real villain, you know, of these, you know, these are Astros. You know, whatever that, the coach is, general manager gone, Alex Coral, Boston Red Sox, and Belichick, New York Mets. Unreal. That's probably the details. That's probably why Vince Rondon went to American League. American League has a name called DHS, a hitter of LA Angels. Gruber, a great good pitcher, Cleveland Indians went with Texas Rangers. Madison Bumgarner, I don't know why he went to Arizona D-Base Diamondbacks. Yeah. West Coast National League. I don't know why about that, because they were Dodgers. Man, that gonna be playing good baseball. They're gonna be pissed. They're gonna be pissed. But just imagine, these gonna be playoff or series games. I would love to see that. I would love to see the first meeting of these games. New York Yankees, Houston Astros, New York Yankees, Boston Red Sox, or Tampa Bay or Boston, you know, and Tampa Bay, Houston Astros, and LA Dodgers versus Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox. That's the same battle, you know. They're gonna be threat, you know, hidden. You know, it's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be out. You know, it's gonna be a war. That's for sure. There is a target. Now, I say somebody gonna get really hurt. I say somebody gonna get really, really hurt. I was saying, you know, I read something, I don't know, it was ESPN, and you know, Twitter videos about all that situation, the breakdown. Then you have other tweets about, you know, of like the pitchers, you know. No. You know, the Houston Astros batter, you know, sit down and ruin and change and everything because people thought there was a bad pitcher. Which, it wasn't a bad pitcher, Houston Astros cheated, then they got Boston Red Sox cheated. Well, that's the saying about the look of that, you know. Yeah. That's the saying that affects everybody. But they American League have the same quality as designated. They, you know, the most majority of the cheats being that American League. National League, a little glimpse of it. The American League, Chicago and White Sox said all through about that. You know, you got the West and East. You know how we do. Playoff postseason. Wild card. The mini. No. I won't. No. Well, they. No. What's it, Houston? I don't know. Yeah. Then you have LA Dodgers. Then you have like Darvish tip pitchers. You know. Like that. I don't think he did tip pitchers. They knew everything. They were cheating. You know, they was cheating. It was cheating, that's why they knew everything. And if there was like a knock made like the Twitter video and all that. Yikes. They got the video. That's funny, you know, Chicago White Sox, you know, came and stopped and said, yeah, he was saying, you know, like, that's not good, isn't it? And then again, that's not no joke, it's serious, so maybe that way he's saying is like, did he hear that bane? And it's like, I don't know, it's crazy, but I don't know, man. And the LA Dodgers, shit. That was back-to-back World Series. Back-to-back. It's like Rich Hill. I'm just saying about that. Like that, I understand about, you know. You know, like the front office. But then again, it's not. Maybe that wasn't. And probably that. He probably was pissed because it was still in the signs. It was cheating. It was cheating. And I'd be pissed too. And cheating and know everything. I was in World Series. Was I Rich Hill? Two rings. They got David Price. Should have a curse. But no. And Clayton Kershaw have the curse. He shouldn't, you know. Man. My dad, so somebody got to talk to him. For real, man. Somebody got to talk to Clayton Kershaw. But hey, what's that? Be like, hey, what up? Be like, hey, buddy, what's up, Clay Kershaw? You doing okay? You know, somebody got to talk to him. You know what I'm doing? Somebody got to talk to him. Really, really worried about him. I'm really worried about him. There's no doubt about that. I like that Jensen's, you know. It literally put his heart on there and all that, you know. That's the saying about that, man. And I like that they think it was them. And they got Darvish, you know. I learned to love and respect them with Chicago Cubs. People said the tip. That's the saying about that. Darvish was not you. It was them. They cheated. They cheated. They cheated. I was celebrating so much. Well, I didn't want Boston Red Sox to win. I hate them. Okay, Boston Red Sox.
Vote both for Janice. Vote for Voltron.
Fuck them, Jeters. Fuck them. Fuck them all, you know. Fuck them all.
Oh well, you get what you get, I guess. Oh well. So my dad will be coming sometime. You're gonna let me know. Chili pepper sugar sandwich mix. I don't think I'm gonna eat anymore. I don't think. Then I could eat some German. I don't think so. Never know. I shouldn't. Yeah, that's pretty sick. Place in the other store. Doom Patrol and Swamp Thing. Oh yeah, they probably. I don't really know about Netflix. Right here, but there's one going on there. The Joker is Once Upon a Time Hollywood. Queen Tina should be Dimitri Friends and all crap with that, but so I said we're gonna do the cartoon Batman versus Teenage Turtle, the Justice League Dark cartoon. Justice League, the movie. So. Is it the murder? And is it the season? So I guess keep your support. Kick-ass. Surprise. Yeah. Whole CD. New one. On YouTube. Get paid by YouTube. YouTube is YouTube mine. Make it number one. Get it. You gotta be YouTube's boss. See the TPX reviews. YouTube YouTuber, subscribe, click notification bell, number one energy drink product review out and there. So yeah. He did the Rockstars Thrill Mode. Tropical Fire and Neil. He said the Neil Blast was Rockstar Per 01. So. Did. High roller one. I'm not gonna get them. Wait for C4. Hopefully a good monster.
rain, whatever that is. Monster Ultra will be rosy pink. That's it. That'd be unique. Got the dishes soaked. Gotta do that. Took out trash. What happened to Beauty? I read a little. I guess I can go back here and do more about it. Which is supported by Saudi and no calculations. Saudi Arabia's there. They're in when I take over the whole Middle East. I don't know what. Oh, yeah, that's like Yemen is. So Sunni. That's like that. It's like that. They have all kinds of. And then you got Taliban, Al Qaeda, ISIS down there too. I'm sorry for the Yemen people that love peace and, all these terrorists in your damn country. And my dad and I call him, that's the only thing I really can do. Do shit like this. So. And like in London too. But that's the thing about dudes like Iran, Cass in London, a lot of them have it. Libya, a lot of them have it. Yemen, a lot of them have it. Lebanon, Hezbollah. The Hezbollah leader, Palestine, Hamas, Al-Sarr and militia, go back closer to Iraq. I wonder, it's Saudi City, that's him. But I just, just something else. We're gonna go like we were always, I guess, you know. I know. The Royal Family was a bad movie. But Landon, Tsar Sylvia, and later killed the Royal Family. French Revolution, you know, I think they behead the Royal Family. Yeah. They have Stalin, who was the leader. That's badass. Or worse than Hitler, you know. Killed Jewish people. Did a lot of, you know, killed the, of course, they're giving it to the people in the Essex claim. They were, you know, bad motherfuckers. But it's like Lenin, you know, and like that, you know. You know, boy. Yeah. It's like the tattoos, you know. Shot down that Ukraine plane. No, I mean Malaysia airplane. So the other one tried to invade Afghanistan. Osama bin Laden, you know, called, you know, all the brothers and Muslims, you know, Taliban, Al Qaeda, you know, fight the invaders and infidels. But we came down in the United States of America, Jimmy Carter. If Jimmy Carter did, because of the movement, and say that's good, had a fit, because, you know, Soviet Union then, you know, and Putin was in the middle, shouldn't you do? You know. I like that, the same with the tattoo, you know. Crush invaded Georgia, Ukraine. It shot down a Malaysia airplane on purpose. Obama was president at the time. They want America, FBI to investigate the black box. Like that? Like that? I don't think they ever gave us the black box. And put the dead bodies in Serbian trains. It's like that people say great Muslim. Hey, don't worry about the first Malaysia. Like my sister, like South Korean boy trying whatever of that disappeared. And you got the Malaysia. She said these ain't random, said hell yeah. So, you know how we do Saddam and his son, you know. Biological weapons, you know. Chemical weapons, gas, mustard gas, nerve gas. Going to Iraq, the Kurds, bomb them, when they die. And my dad and I would look, you know, once they hate Saddam, you know, how we do GMS, and, you know, they were little heavy ball chain spike, bleeding all that, self torture and mutilation. I didn't want to look like, I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, we knew we was fucking together. So that's how I should know them someday. It's like the same thing. Ding dong, the witch is dead. Yeah. It was like Dean, Don, the devil, dead, Saddam's dead. Well, you know, he's dead. Yeah. We killed Saddam's two sons. We killed their cow and the sow, you know. Outside of militia, we worked together and they turned him back. One day we killed Saddam. That is a military. But that's the thing about them, you know. You know, once they're gone, you know, Turkey will, you know, bomb Northern Iraq. Turkey fought against Hassan fought for him, you know, because the Kurds, Lebanon, and people said the Turkey leader was good, and people said the Americanized state of mind, education, healthcare, it's horrible. Not a good guy, a hospital, talking to the wounded and all that. YouTube, you heard about Assad education. Look at this, target, grade school and the kids is up there. Chemical biological weapons, little safety cell in the face on the kids, in their skin and crying on all of them. Oh, what about this? The barrel, a bomb. The warplanes, extra large like bullshit, bullet mother, match. Drop on their people. The people said vulnerability. The kids. The babies, the toddlers, vulnerability. The women, the females. The pregnant. And the veterans, the heroes, the poor, the welfare, homeless, taxpayer, middle class, veterans, senior citizen, the elderly, females, women, kids and babies, toddlers, teenagers. Disabled, the sick, the dying, the injured. I don't get up with people. They're like, they're not human beings,
they're not human beings.
Whoa, what the fuck?
A bomb after a bomb. Chemical, biological weapon, And Turkey does it business in North Iraq. Syria, Lebanon.
Libya.
Like that, like Iran. They doing their business. Let them have it, right? Let them have it. Let them do their thing. Like NBC War News, Richard Rubin said, or Carol myself. Oh, hello. The leader of Isaac, of the Edge, right?
Man's beautiful. Like the kids, Syria and the rebels remind me. Uncle Chuck's got you one too easy. It's just
sad,
But when people think it's a beautiful thing, It's like that. People enjoy. Of human suffering.
What the fuck?
And like Sarah War is sadistic. So I guess I should feel. I bet everybody got it wrong. Right? He didn't say fuck the planet. He said this, Everybody should abide the agreement. And China and India, they're not going to buy it. They're in the industrial. And it's like with everything such, like, we do it. And like, United States of America do it. We can do it. And China and India, they're not going to stop their industrial war. Promise you. They will not. They will not. It's like that,
beep 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 censorship has been beep 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 beep.
You know, all the same, you know. Like this, you know, all this stuff, not newsworthy, not self, not sexy. You know how we do. It's about outrage and fake and all the above and stuff that, you know, we do. Of drama or whatever. Lies and stuff that, you know, we do. It's like all started wildfire, you know. You know, I didn't get the attention. Yeah, it's probably like that. Yeah, it came out, they had trouble. And now everybody talking about it, you know. And people like, you know. It's like, you know. It's just garbage version. Fuck, you know, like beep 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 censorship has been beep beep. Because so I got the animals. I don't know if it was like triple, like 100-some thousand, or maybe. Of like that, or maybe even a million names, right? They got koalas, kangaroos, whatever, however. Everybody, not just for the animals. No. It's like that. That's just crazy. That's just crazy. When people say, you know, people say Assad is good than his other people, of chances. And that's what happened of Saddam and his older son. Chance after chance, right? Chance after chance. That's what we did, you know, there's certain Muslim terrorist groups. The Taliban. Oh. You know, Al-Qaeda, Osama bin Laden, Isaac, you know, Zarqarma, Sally, you know, all we do. And you got the Shiite terrorist groups, you know, Hezbollah leader, Hamas, well, leader, Lebanon, Hamas, Palestine, you know, Houthi, Yemen. Yeah, not any people are in the government and military, Hoopoo, Jack. Clerics, Alatoa, Supreme Leader, Republic of God, Assad and militia. You know, give them chance after chance. And the leader of Turkey, doing good. Not the Kurds, nobody gonna give the Kurds a fighting chance. They're the real terrorists. Whoop you Kurds. I feel like sorry for Jewish people in Israel. The rebels. God's people is like, okay. And I'm probably best say like this, okay, God. Fuck of a heaven, right? As you know, of the devil, worship the devil, and all that, right? That's to say it about it. Am I missing anything of the Kurds? My dad do not get it. You got the leader of Turkey. Fought against Assad and fought for him. Well, I guess the leader of Turkey, you know, he did know what's down there. And probably Assad be like, hey, there's some fucking Kurds. The Kurds are down here.
It's like that, you know, with all that. You're like, beep, 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 censorship at its best. It's like that, you know, with everything, you know. You know. Of like, you know, of YouTube and all the above and stuff that, you know, with it. Right here. But it's like that, you know, with the baseball scandal genius. Like, what? Yeah, it happened all the above and stuff that, whatever, you know. And then people didn't like, you know, college football. I don't know. I don't know. I'm not gonna go with sake of a national championship college football was taken away. I'm not gonna go there. But that's the thing. It should not happen. It should not happen. LA Dodgers should have won back-to-back World Series. Even with all that, you know, it should be a different opponent. Of the American League. American League has a gold designator. I don't give a fuck. Nobody give a damn. You know? It was like the... What? I'm just wondering, missing. But people say Assad is the man. Assad is a good gentleman. Good fella. He got, you know... The Shiite terrorist groups, they're good human beings, right? Iranian people like you and me, they're like, say whatever you want to say about it, but say what you want to say. What we got right now? My issue is, you know, the government. Any government in the military. Who believe that? Clerics, Premier, Ayatollah, Republic Guard, Houthi in Yemen, Hezbollah, I gotta go. My luck. Oh well, you get what you get. Try our best. Yeah, what a disaster, right? Oh, what a disaster. Regular to pop to a devoid of caffeine, 18 dogs on me. There's vintage for dogs, okay? Everybody have a great day, night, week, all the love. Be safe, everybody. Bye bye. Hopefully we'll be back tomorrow at night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. I like to do, you know, YouTube, make YouTube videos at 7, watch TV at 7, drink energy drinks at 7. So I apologize to YouTubers and YouTubers in Yorktoland, YouTube and Google, worst show of all time.
I don't know what happened, but my dad would be, let's go moment of silence. That's a real American right there. It was definitely up. That's somebody I respect. There's no doubt about it. I respect him. You know. It can't get more better than him. So, hopefully I'll be back tomorrow night, Monday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Next. 5 p.m. 7 p.m. 7 p.m. Central my time, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. So YouTubers and YouTuber and be not doing politics. So YouTubers, YouTuber, and see you when I see you. Okay, fuck off.